Today's episode is on Grace and Chance. Reporters are Jeannine and Jeanette Skipper.
Okay. Hi, this is Jeanette.
And this is Jeannine. And today we're reporting on Grace and Michael Chance from Edmond, Oklahoma. He is famous for his cover of Paparazzi, which was sung in a church. Let's take a look. Grayson also was written two original songs, Stars and Broken Hearts. His musical inspirations are Lady Gaga and his 16-year-old sister, and of course, Augustana. Grayson has sung three covers. First, Fire by Augustana. Second, Empire State of Mind by Alicia Keys. And last, Paparazzi by Lady Gaga. Currently, Grayson Chance has been working on his first debut album, Waiting Outside the Lines, which should be released early 2011. Grayson's single, Waiting Outside the Lines, has been released on iTunes. So buy it, buy it, buy it, buy it. Woo!
Thank you for watching this very important episode of Grayson Chance.
Woo!
Hi, this is Jeanette,
and this is Jeanine, and today,
Kate, hi.
Come on, we don't have so much time.
I try not to laugh.
Okay, go. Just
tap
me on the foot when it's
my turn.
Look at this go.
Hi, this is Jeanette. Go, Jeanine, I'm freaking out of here.
Okay, go.
Hi, this is Jeanette, and this is Jeanine, and today we're reporting on Grace and Michael Chance from Edmond, Oklahoma. He is famous for his cover of Paparazzi.
Whoops. Really?